By the way, I'm not 18, I'm 20. So, please put your voice making device on silent mode as quickly as possible. Good morning!
Good morning!
So, today's theme, relationship. Now, why did I choose this theme? So, as Valentine's Day was around the corner and I could just see couples around me, so I thought, why not pick relationships as the topic? But today, I am not going to talk about the Shona Mona and the Rona Dhona type of relationships. I am going to talk about some unusual ones. So let's start off with my favorite couple, Prakash Amte and his wife. So once they were having a stroll around the Dandakaranya forest. While they were coming back, they saw tribal people with a hunted monkey. As they approached closer, they saw a baby monkey clinging to her mother, sulking her breasts. This was a heartbreaking event, but they couldn't help it because the tribal people were not doing it for leisure, but they were doing it for the nutrients. So, Prakash Amte made a deal with them. He decided that you bring the abandoned animals to me, I will give you food and clothing in return. So, because of this, their home became a human heaven for jaguars, leopards, antelopes, nilgai, peacocks, and various animals. These animals did not even eat when these people were out. And because of this, some animals even died. Can you see the relationship, the unusual bond between a human and animal? Why was all this possible? Again, because of the relational bond between Prakash Amte and his wife. They fell in love during the college days. His wife, Mandakini, had no bounds, had no compulsions on him. During the young days, they spent their young days doorless, without privacy, without electricity, without telephonic contacts. But this all was possible because of their unconditional love and trust between them. So as time passes by, I would reveal more such instances. Now, let's begin with the session. For the benefit of guests, the session is divided into three parts. That is the prepared speech round, the table topics, and the evaluation round. So in the prepared speeches round, the speakers would be already prepared. They are already prepared with their speeches and they would be delivering it today. So for this, we have a team, a VTAC team, videographer, timer, our counter, and the grammarian. So the videographer, I am sure, has celebrated Valentine's Day because I think he's the most youngest person here. He has the energy that we don't have. So help me welcome Shekhar Kobrekar. Yeah, you have to vote only, please, 1, 2, and 3. So the guests who haven't registered or are yet to pay the guest fees, you can pay it to the... Okay. He's out, the handsome guy you'd find. So, and please throw your water bottles in the thing. Only 15 minutes break, please be on time. Excellent. So, Dashrath was married at a very early age. He fed heads on heels for a girl, and to his surprise, the girl was his childhood bride. He loved her intensely. So one day when she was heavily pregnant, she was taking food for Dashrath. Dashrath was waiting for her. She fell from the mountain. And development for these villagers was an alien world. She was declared dead on the spot. That day, Dashrath decided to take revenge. Revenge from whom? From the mountains. He single-handedly carved a path which was 55 kilometers and reduced it to 15 kilometers. And he did it for 22 long years. Unconditional love and trust. This is what you call a perfect relationship. Now we have the table topic round, which would be held by Chinmay. When I asked Chinmay, he said, currently I am in relationship with various opportunities, challenges that I have taken for the year 2019. I feel it is always important to be in a relationship, no matter whether it is a living or a non-living being, as it gives you a real touch towards yourself. Please help me welcome Chinmay Arora.
Thank you. flip.
What do you want to see from that? Thank you.
Best prepared speaker goes to Kunj.
Thank you, Sanyukta.